What's up, peoples?
Hello and welcome back to another video on Cool Penguin Dude's channel. I have a hoverboard. Today we're playing Ghost Simulator, which is, like, in the most accurate description, is Ghostbusters and Simulate and WoW. Ghostbusters and WoW, aka World of Warcraft, smashed into Roblox. It is the most accurate description.
Well,
no lie.
If you want to,
this game is.
And also, when
I have a unicorn.
And when you add it, leave a like and subscribe. I don't really know what we're doing for this video.
We're just kind of gonna be exploring. You're gonna see what this game does. I actually found it and went into it, so that's nice.
And if you don't know, Gwen is my nickname.
Yeah. I mean, like, paying Gwen.
And also, as you can see, I have this cool these backpacks that you can see have 3 billion. And
no, it's 3.5 million.
Oh,
it's the chroma pack. And check this out. Hold up, I'm coming. Wait a second. So you might see that on our packs we have like antenna-like things, but he has a little thread. If you look at mine, I have like. Use your hoverboard. I have like an orb holder, basically.
And the antenna is your level.
It, yeah. So
and
I'm
the more.
I'm level 10, he's level,
And every 7. Level, you can get a different area and.
What level are you at?
I think 6.
No, you're not level 6.
I think I'm level 7. I don't know.
Look!
Yay!
Look! And yeah, you're level 7.
I finally can return this quest. Ow. Why do I keep grab? The only reason why I don't like the hoverboard, I keep crashing.
And if I crash all the time. And it's like me playing Mario Kart.
And if you see this hoverboard,
I drive crazy, but
it's called the alien board.
It's like a legendary that I got from a boss chest crate, whatever.
That the alien drops.
Yeah.
So and you can
every like 10 minutes there's a boss that appears, and it's this.
Hey,
you did it. Okay, so now you have to just work your butt off to get to Believe me, it's very annoying.
Remember?
I had to struggle through it.
I'm not sure if you know, we've been playing this game for a while.
I mean,
and you get technology?
You can get different technology, so you have to unlock hoverboarding, you have to unlock magnetism, you have to unlock
when do you unlock magnetism? I think it was this one.
What?
I got Essen. Watch this.
Yeah,
Jeremy.
It's the.
Yay!
Now what? Did you call me?
I'm a Jeremy.
Where the hell am I located? Ooh, the next boss is a giant crab.
Where's
Simon? It's really annoying when the quest giver gives you the quest where you have to go fight one specific boss. I had to do that a couple minutes ago and it was really annoying.
And and if you want to get Robux, I will be making a video sooner than later how to get Robux. If they just want to get Roblox and don't know how.
That's what the internet's for.
That is true. Well, to upgrade to level 8 is just a pain. You have to get 100 gold bars and 410 pieces.
don't even have the rest of the stuff.
You need so much.
No, you need more stuff than that. You need badges and meteorites. Yep. You will now feel my pain for when I have to do that.
I have to get a lot of gold. And gold's the hardest to get.
Yeah. It drops.
And a teleport? Not that easy. But a little bit. So, if you want to see more ghost simulator videos, leave a like.
Oh, I just got an idea.
What?
Let's show them Atlantis.
Yeah.
So there's an event going on right now where it's Atlantis. So the hoverboard that I'm using is called the Droplet, and it legit looks like a droplet. I got it from Atlantis. And there's different pets that you can get there. So, if you saw the fishbowl that I have earlier, that's from the questline in Atlantis. There is a fishbowl hoverboard, which exists.
Hmm? What's this? Oh, it's gold!
Oh my god! All their names! Okay, George the Gorilla. It's a gorilla. Its name is Sludge.
Well, these are all the bosses?
No, those are all the things you can find them.
Yeah, and just go down.
Okay, are we fighting the boss? Hello?
Oh.
Come on, give me one more tire!
Isn't this the ice cave?
Oh my god.
Holy cow.
Wait, which one's the ice cave?
It's in the goat.
Are we fighting the boss?
No. Aww. Are you asking
Atlantis?
Yes.
Wait for me!
Get.
I need one more flipping dire. Get you.
I'm Antonio Atlantis.
Well, screw you. Finally! Okay, I'm coming.
Had you finished all the Atlantis quests?
Yeah, I finished it.
Have I?
Nope. I'm coming!
Takes forever to load.
Well, for you maybe, because your internet sucks.
Wait, I don't know what to do.
Child's not really necessary. Okay. Nope. Are we on the same thing? Yes.
Fine.
Good. Is the boss here? Items assembled. I'm gonna go hoop jumping.
Why?
Because I want to.
I'm gonna go do some Atlantis quests.
There's the red hoop, and the green hoop, and the yellow hoop.
When do I go for the red hoop?
Oh, this guy has quests now.
Quests? Oh yeah, I recognize that guy. Where was that guy? Well, you can also...
Aqua Bow.
Get tridents from defeating the bosses. They look like keys.
10 for Mako. Oh god. I forgot how annoying this is. So, everything is like